very good. Last part of that round, probably the last minute and a half of that round, is all.
Probably the easiest round of the 10 to score. Well, Marcus is hoping that he's doing enough here now to finally be in a position here that when they, if they go to the judges, he leaves with his hand raised. It's that straight right hand again.
大家好，老师从业中医男科三十余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软，甚至前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信5743200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟。 补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信5749932000。
His problem is he hasn't been able to find a way to keep landing that straight left with any consistency the way he did early in the fight. Well, he did just there, didn't he? Yeah. And that can change things for completely for him.
Having a better round again is Casamayor. And there's the counter left. And the left hand by Marquez. Crowd going to react every time Marquez scores, so that could be a little bit misleading.
Or even if he doesn't.
That's true. Focus.
Good body shot by him.
Actually, I think this is a good round for Casamayor. Well, took a good shot right there.
You're looking at two of the best boxers in the world. They're doing damage to each other. They're coming forward. A lot of times people see a brawl, they think that's a good fight.
And he drops him with a big right hand.
Big right hand. He's in a lot of trouble. See if he can weather these last 20 seconds.
Got 20 seconds to go, and Marquez will come in for the jump on him. Tries to get him turned. It won't take a lot. Marquez trying to finish the deal here. Remember, Casamayor has never been knocked out. He's down again. And that's it. It's over. Juan Manuel Marquez is the champion.
That's just what Marquez wanted. That's the performance he wanted. He wanted to be dominant, and he was.
And what a shot it was that put him down the first time.